Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to the September edition of the Flash Sale, sponsored by Games Yet to Platinum. Do the survey if you want to be involved into something, or else, no support, no pressure. So, let's get this started. Alright, so first things first, Guilty Gear, this is the DLC. Does this come with the first one? Okay. I'm not sure if I want to get that yet. This I'll definitely want to get. $15 for that? Yeah, I'm definitely getting that. So let me write this down. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Alright. Anyway, Rayman Legends got that. If Attack on Titan was cheaper, I would have gotten it. Oh, Disney Afternoon Collections. Oh, man. Okay, I'll write that down. Disney Afternoon Collection. Alright. So what else we got? Naruto Shippuden. Is this... Oh, this is 4? I'm good. This game is still on sale. Okay, so Arm Mellow. Okay, I'll write that down in case. I may want to get that. Goosebumps got the Brick Breaker. Okay, yeah, I didn't want to get that before, but I want to see if I can get it now. All right. I would get this, but it's the new Cartoon Network people. If it was like old Cartoon Network characters in it, yeah, I would definitely buy this. But nah, I don't fuck with Cartoon Network right now. So maybe Magicka 2. Did I have that right? Okay, I got that purchase because I see another one that's on sale for some reason. I don't know if I really want to get this game. I don't know if I want to get it, but I'll write it down though. Cause I do have it on PS3. Let's see what Psycho Pass. Nah, I don't know about that. Shyness, the Lightning Kingdom. I don't know what that is, but I'll write it down. Shyness, the Lightning Kingdom. Okay, what else we got? We Are the Dwarfs. That's $6. Alright. We Are the Dwarfs. And then we got Too Dark, which is like $8.99. It looks like a sale right there. Baseball Riot. I guess I'll write that down then. Baseball Riot. Then we got Bard's Gold. I'm pretty sure I already researched this game. It's whatever. Oh, I'm pretty sure this had a platinum. Let's see. Chronicles of Teddy. And then we have Fairy. Oh, man. I would get this, but I don't know. I really don't know. I may have to skip on that because I'm already feel like I'm going to get JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. What else we got? Last Wings. No. Lovely Planet. Okay, I don't know what that is, but I'll write it down. Okay, I'm definitely not getting what's it called, Mac Hong, or whatever the fuck say it. Seasons After Fall? What is that? Alright, write that down. Tearaway Unfolded, they got that. No, Solitaire? What the fuck? Are you kidding me right now? What is this? Tetraminos? Oh no, I don't even know if I want to get that. The silver case? Oh, if it was cheaper, I would have gotten that. But I'm going to write down Spell. Spell Spire. Xenoraid. Okay, I guess I'll write that down. Xenoraid. Oh, I got that. Black and White. Man. I guess I'll write that down. Black. There's a lot of games right now. Black and White, Bush, Zito, Dragon Ball Xenoverse. If this was cheaper, I would have gotten it. What the fuck, Koi? Game and exclusive. Okay, I guess I'll write that down then. I don't. I think I have. What the fuck? Horror Oasis. Okay, let me see what this is. See, I see Dying Reborn, but what's the other game? Weeping Doll? Go up. Okay, come on. Is this VR? Is Weeping Doll VR? Dying Reborn vs VR player becomes... Okay, I don't know, man. Fuck this. I'm not trying to get that. What is this? Oasis Game Shooter VR Bundle? Okay. Pocket God versus Desert and Ash. Is this a dollar? Alright, I'll write that down. Pocket God. I'll just write Pocket God. Rabies Invasion. How much is that? It won't even tell you the price. $8. I'm pretty sure this is VR, is it? No? Okay, I'm gonna write it down, but if it doesn't have a platinum, I'm not getting it. Rabbids Invasion. Okay. Stardust Vanguards. Okay, that looks like that's it. Go back up just in case. You know, I'll write down the silver case just in case, but... Because I'm pretty sure the silver case is the one made by Grasshopper Manufacturer. If not, I don't know who made it then. Oh, I'm going way too fast. Alright. Oh, I got that already. Yep. Okay. So now we're going to go into the PS3. Okay, so now we're in the PS3 section. So let's see what we have here. Alright. So, South Park. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Yo, this game's on sale? I know this DLC trophies for this. Anyone who has this game better get the DLC for this right now. That's actually worth getting right there. Like, you'll never see a game like just like that be on sale. That is just so rare to see. But let's see what else we have here. It's all this Transformers game. I don't really give a shit about it. Attack on Titan, no. Oh, they got Capcom Arcade on sale. Sweet, alright. Child of Light, Course Party, no. I would love to get this, but I'm not sure if I'm not sure for $15. I'm gonna have to wait till it's cheaper. Escape Dead Island, got that. Goosebumps, not really gonna buy it again. Final Exam. I'm gonna write that down. Final Exam. Okay. Days of Victory. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's just like the PS3 game I have. You know, I'm gonna write that. No. It's $12. No. Let me wait till it's cheaper. Or if I can get it, somehow get it free. Probably can't even get, no, you can't get PD free. If there's a cartridge in this, I'll probably get it. Last Wings, no. One Piece Power Wars 3. Persona 4. No, got that game already. Got this already. From Final Soul, got it already. Got this already. I don't know if I got the PS3 version of this. I know I got the Vita. I'm not sure. All these Wrench and Clanks on sale. Skullgirls, Strider. Oh, there's spell games here too. Oh, man. I'm pretty sure I have the Vita on one of them. I'm going to check to see. Let me write this down in case. The Arlen. Eltier. Trilogy. If I have one Vita of this, then I'm not going to get it. But if I do, if I don't have it, I'll probably get it. So, Darkness 2. Transformers franchise pack. Let me see what this come with. Damn, this 16. That's actually worth getting, but I'm not sure if I really want to get Transformers. Fall for Cybertron. So let me see. Fall for Cybertron, Rise of Dark Spark. That's it? What? Fuck out of here. If that's all you get, there's no point of that. Right, come out of rearm 2. DuckTales, Day of the Tentacle, Crypto Microvancer, God Eater. It's really like nothing. I forgot I bought this, damn. Remember Me. Nah, fuck that game. Tearaway, Stranger of the Sword City. Oh yeah, I want to check that out. Stranger of Sword City. Yeah, that's it for the PS3. I'm gonna go back up one more time to take one more look. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna write this down. I'm gonna check it out, see if it has a cartridge or not. If it doesn't, then fuck it. What else? Corpse Party Blood Drive. I don't know if I want to get it, but nah, I'm not getting it. Fuck that. King of Fighters 13. Oh, I got that already. Okay, and that's it. So I'm gonna check these games out and see what I'm gonna get from there. All right, so we're back at the PS3 store. I did some research. So here are the games I'm gonna get now. So we're getting Final Exam. This thing is slow as a motherfucker. Oh my god. Come on. Let's go. Okay. What else? Anytime Now. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get this. Stranger of Sword City. Alright, then on over to the PS4. Alright, we're in the PS4 store. Okay, dude. So we're in the PS4 store. We're gonna see what games I'm gonna get. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Eyes of Heaven. Disney Afternoon Collection. I'm gonna get that. Brick Breaker. Season After Fall. Now, how much is Spell Spire? $3.99. Okay, I'll get back to that. Black and White. Whatever this is, I'm getting it. KOI, how much is that? Ooh. Man, that's cheap. Okay, let's get this Pocket God. Where is it? Pocket God. Right. That's $40. That'd be 45. All right, that's fine. All right, we got this. Add. Why are you freezing? All right. Come on, man. You can't be doing this when I'm recording, man. KOI. Get that. I'll get a theme too. I'm not fucking using that shit. I don't give a shit. Alright, that's it. So. Cart. Okay, there you go. And that's it. Alright, so the L-tier trilogy and JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Eyes of Heaven are added on the first survey, and Handball 16, Spell Spire, Seasons Afterfall, Black and White Bushido, and Stranger of Sword City are added to the second survey. And for this video, I have spent $81.09. Jesus Christ. So stay tuned next month for another flash sale video as you are listening to, okay Discord, come on, best trophy hunter ever, period.